person was on Thursday detained for questioning in connection with the killing of a pregnant wild elephant in Kerala after it was allegedly fed a cracker-filled pineapple. As the incident triggered an outrage, Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan said a preliminary investigation was launched into the death of the elephant in Manarkad Forest Division in Palakkad District and the police directed to strike stringent action against those responsible for the act. The Environment Ministry has taken a serious note of the death of an elephant in Kerala, has sought complete report on the incident. Stern actions will be taken against the culprit, Javed Karat said in a statement. An earthquake of magnitude 6.5 struck north of Halmahera near the province of North Sulawesi in Indonesia on Thursday, EGFZ German Research Center for Geosciences said. Indonesia's National Weather and Climate Agency gave a magnitude of 7.1 and depth of 111 km. EGFZ put the quake's depth at 105 km. The MKG spokesperson Tofan Molana told Reuters no damage had been caused and the earthquake did not pose a tsunami threat. Indonesia is situated on the so-called Pacific Ring of Fire, which is frequently hit by earthquakes that are sometimes accompanied by tsunamis. A senior neurosurgeon in Uttar Pradesh's Agra has tested positive for COVID-19 virus. Taking immediate action, the Agra District Administration has sealed the entire neuro unit of the hospital, quarantining 22 staffers, including 4 doctors, in the hospital. The news has come as a shock to the medical community of Agra, as the said hospital was said to have been using high-quality protective gear for all employees. The doctor who tested positive was also said to be very careful while operating on the patients who were suspected to be COVID-19 positive. Chief Medical Officer Agra, Dr. R.C. Pandey, said that the hospital is being treated as a quarantine unit for now and all hospital employees, including their contacts, have been subjected to testing. He said that currently only 73 COVID-19 patients are being treated in Agra hospitals. The total number of positive cases in the city stands at 924, out of which 799 have recovered fully and have been discharged, while 44 have died.
Dear friends, you are requested to subscribe our channel by pressing the subscribe button and also press the bell icon and the like button to get our daily notification and updates of our channel.